Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. Today we'll take a look at the vacuum infusion process used to make composites and the infusion materials we have at fiberglast.com. Vacuum infusion is an advanced technique used to produce composite parts. Rather than applying resin to your layup by hand, infusion uses vacuum pressure to drive resin into the laminate. Infusion requires many of the same elements required for vacuum bagging, including a mold, bagging film, reinforcement, and resin. In fact, we recommend that you have experience with vacuum bagging before you attempt vacuum infusion so that you become familiar with the general setup. Setup for both, however, is not exactly the same. For infusion, resin is placed in a reservoir to one side of the bag and connected by input lines. A vacuum source is placed on the other side of the bag and pulls resin through the system by way of vacuum lines and flow media within the bag. In doing so, only minimal resin is introduced and you achieve an even better fiber-to-resin ratio. Compared to typical vacuum bagging, the infusion process offers four distinct advantages. First, vacuum infusion improves fiber-to-resin ratio. Flow media, which lays across the surface of the laminate, distributes resin evenly across the part when vacuum is pulled from the other side. This produces a very consistent resin content throughout. Most excess resin is sucked into vacuum lines and does not pool within the laminate. As a result, parts are even lighter and stronger. Secondly, once you master vacuum infusion, it is very predictable in terms of overall resin usage. This results in less wasted resin and, more importantly, less wasted money. Third, vacuum infusion affords the benefit of time. Materials are laid in dry and resin is not introduced until vacuum is achieved. This means you have plenty of time up front to adjust layers of reinforcement and film, to identify and repair vacuum leaks, and make any necessary changes. You're not working against the clock with regard to the pot life of your resin. Lastly, vacuum infusion is cleaner. There are no brushes or rollers. Resin is largely contained, so there's no splashing or dripping, and there are considerably less fumes. As a result, your workspace is a friendlier and safer environment. In addition to a unique set of advantages, vacuum infusion has a very unique setup inside the vacuum bag. As mentioned, layers of fabric are secured without the presence of resin. Once infusion begins, resin enters the laminate at a given point and requires flow media to deliver resin across the surface of the laminate. Flow media is placed either between the reinforcement and the bag or in between layers of reinforcement. In fact, in some cases, flow media becomes part of your laminate. At fiberglass.com, we carry flow media in a variety of formats. For the fastest infusion across your laminate, select our Infusion nylon matting, a sheet of randomly oriented nylon filaments that transport resin in nearly all directions. We also carry similar green and red mesh varieties of flow media that work in much the same way, but deliver a more controlled resin flow. Lanter Soric XF looks and feels much like a sheet of cotton. It provides maximum conformability to unique shapes. It is also used as a bulker. Divinimat is a sheet of foam that's been scored and held together with a light scrim backing. It can be used uniquely as both a flow media for resin and as a structural sandwich core. Our vacuum infusion category also includes our unique Infusion filter jacket, which is much like a strip of flow media encased within a fabric sock. Think of it as a hybrid resin channel and flow media in one. Infusion jacket is generally used to create resin channels along the top of the laminate and distribute resin across long areas. It is not meant to become part of your laminate and should be removed once the process is complete. Look for other helpful tools like spiral tubing and our resin trap in this category. Vacuum infusion is an advanced technique that will deliver superior composite parts. But keep in mind that it will require extra time to figure out elaborate setups and will likely take several test runs before it's mastered. If you're a beginner, build room for some wasted product into your initial budget. Visit the Learning Center at fiberglass.com and read our article on resin infusion for even more information. Get details on flow media and other products for the resin infusion process when you visit product pages on the website and watch product spotlight videos. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to like this video.